But to manage it, he knew that he was going to have to deal with President Assange.